I can't wait to see what place I am in line for the throne.
This is so stupid. We're all gonna be like a millionth in line or something.
Hey, you never know. Who doesn't want to be royalty?
No, thank you. I wouldn't last a day with my mouth.
When I'm a princess, I'm gonna banish you.
In your dreams.
Ugh, I'm over a millionth in line. What about you?
500,000.
Dang, you're closer than me.
See, I told you none of us were gonna be close. Okay, I have to go to my room now. Bye. Third? How am I third? I don't own a single nice thing. I buy all my jewelry from Amazon.
Breaking news. The person first in line for the throne has been slaughtered. Everyone has moved up one place.
It was probably just a fluke accident or something. It'll be okay.
Sis!
What?
Get down here right now!
Why were you yelling?
Did you see the news? There's a killer going after the people who are close in line for the throne.
Say what now?
Good thing we're super far back, right?
Yeah, good thing.
Are you okay? If we find the killer, we get $1 million cash prize. We have to. We have to find the killer and get the prize money.
We can't do that. We probably have 4 brain cells combined.
Are you kidding? That money could change everything.
Clearly your 2 aren't working because I am not doing that.
Come on, we can split it. I'm gonna do it anyway and I know you get worried.
Fine, okay, I'll do it.
They said it's a brown-haired 6-foot man.
How are we gonna take down a 6-foot man?
I don't know about you, but I'm pretty strong.
Please, you cried yesterday because you broke a nail.
It was a new set. He was last seen on 6th Street. Let's go now.
Looks like we're not the only people looking for this guy.
Ugh, shit. I dropped my wallet.
Oh, I'll get it. What was that?
We have to go hide now. Come on.
Attention. The person first in line for the throne has been slaughtered again. Everyone has moved up.
Why were they aiming at you?
Okay, so I might have lied about what place I was.
What place are you?
I was 3rd.
That's not helpful. What are you now?
I'm 1st.
And you didn't tell me? Why would you come with me?
I don't know. You pressured me. I give in easily.
You're so stupid. Are you first in line?
Yes.
Come with us right now.
Huh?
You have to come with us.
Please don't kill me. I'm too pretty to die.
No, we're not gonna kill you. We're gonna protect you.
Protect me?
You're first in line and there's a killer on the loose. In case of emergency, we need first in line.
Wait, like for real?
Yes, to become royalty.
But I don't know anything about being royalty.
That's why we're here to help you. We have to go with them.
Okay, let's go.
No, she can't come with.
She has to come with me.
Fine, but she must be quiet. You can't blow the cover.
Deal. I don't think I'm ready to be a princess.
You don't have to, as long as the king and queen are alive.
Okay, good.
But the killer is still on the loose.
Why haven't you guys caught him?
Because people keep giving us different descriptions.
What?
We think that someone may be trying to throw us off, or there might be more than one.
More than one person?
But no need to worry or be scared. We're here to save you.
No, I'm not scared at all. Why would you think that?
Okay. The king and queen are missing!
What do you mean, missing?
I mean that they're not-
$1 million or a makeup brush? Is this some kind of joke? Who would pick the makeup brush?
Who'll pick it?
No, I didn't. What am I supposed to do with this?
Maybe it's magical.
Lovina, get any?
At least it looks pretty.
Ugh, this is useless. I don't want it.
Hey, Bailey, I bought you this candle.
Why? And you used it.
Because you're so beautiful, you deserve a gift.
Okay, weirdo. Thank you.
What was that?
I don't know. He's never spoken to me before today.
Maybe it's your new haircut. I stalked your Twitter and I found out that you really like these drinks, so I got you one.
That's a little creepy, but thank you, I think. Okay, am I on a prank show right now? Because if so, I need to put more lip gloss on.
I hope we're on What Would You Do? I love that show. Can I do your homework for the rest of the year?
Why would you do that?
Because you deserve it. You can have anything that you want. Okay, did you do something different today?
I don't think so. I woke up and then I used this random makeup brush that I got.
What makeup brush?
It was from that selection thing.
Dude, it's magical.
What?
You have to give it to me. I want to use it too.
But I threw it away.
Today's the day you get your soulmate's allowance.
I hope they're rich so that I can buy a yacht.
But you can't swim.
Well, once I get it, I'm not letting you on.
Yeah, okay. You should be getting it now.
69 cents? What's so funny about that?
Oh, nothing.
What am I supposed to do with that? With that amount, I can't even buy a pack of gum.
Better start asking your friends for lunch. My soulmate sent me $10,000 and I don't know what to do with it.
Could you please buy me some lunch then? Mine only gave me 69 cents.
69 cents.
Why does everyone keep laughing at that number?
Don't worry about it. Dude, the drama is so good today. Have you heard it?
No, but I love tea. So what is it?
Okay, so you know how Jack and Melanie have been dating?
Of course.
They're not each other's soulmates, and Melanie freaked out because Jack wanted to send his soulmate money.
That's so not fair to his soulmate, though. She didn't do anything.
She wanted him to send nothing. She's a little bit crazy. It doesn't surprise me.
Oh, I know. One time she cut off my ponytail in class.
She lit my house on fire.
Jack, I told you, you can't send her any money.
Babe, she has to be able to live.
What are you staring at, ugly?
Nothing. $21.99. That seems oddly specific.
Get out of my way, loser.
Is it just me or does Melanie seem extra crazy today?
She does, and that's saying a lot for her. Hey, how much money did your soulmate give you?
$50.
And what about you?
$6.
Ugh, it's not either of you.
What was that all about?
I don't know. She's so weird. Hey, have either of you seen my girlfriend?
Yeah, she just came over and asked us how much money we had.
Ugh, ignore her. She wanted me to buy her a mascara and I gave my soulmate the money instead.
You should be able to give your soulmate whatever you want.
Exactly. That's what I keep telling her. I hope my soulmate is chill like you.
Don't let her hear that.
Don't worry, I won't. Dude, he was flirting with you.
What? No, he wasn't.
Yes, he was. It was so obvious.
He has a girlfriend.
Not for long, he said it himself. I will not rest until I find which one of you is soulmates with my boyfriend. Tell her before she finds out you're lying.
No way, she's literally gonna shave my head bald.
Being bald is better than being dead. You know what? That's it. I'm breaking up with you. What? You can't!
I can't believe they actually broke up.
I can't believe she didn't behead him.
What?
What? What's wrong? Earth to Bailey, hello? Is it a lot of money or something?
So if you took a one, right? And then you added 6 zeros onto the end of it.
$1 million.
What am I supposed to do with that?
Dude, whatever you want. Buy a Lambo.
How does he have that much money? And why did he give it to me?
You asked too many questions. Maybe that's why she wanted to be with him so bad.
No kidding.
Hey, you, I need your help.
Me? Why me?
You're in charge of the school newspaper, right?
Yeah.
I need you to print a story for me.
I can't do that.
Do it or I'll have the whole paper shut down.
And what would you like me to print?
That I'll pay $1 million to whoever can find out who Jack's soulmate is. Dude, why would you agree to that?
I don't know. She scares me. It's intimidation.
I hate you.
Why are we yelling?
You gave your soulmate $1 million. What is wrong with you? She better hope that I never find out who she is.
Quirk? What does that even mean?
Every day you do something different that's a little weird.
Okay, I'm sure it won't be that bad. Okay, I'm sure it won't be that bad.
Why'd you say that twice? That's so annoying. Good luck.
Fuck, fuck. Hi, hi.
Hey, did you hear the tea about Justin?
Yes, yes.
Okay, why are you talking like that?
I have to say everything twice.
Oh God, this is gonna be a long day. Bailey, could you read chapter 5 for the class?
No. We're gonna be here a while.
You have to read it or I'll give you a 0.
Okay, if you say so.
Finally, it took you 2 hours to read that.
I told you so.
I'm never recovering.
Hey, babe, what do you think of my new haircut?
It looks ugly.
You don't have to be so mean. It doesn't look that bad, right?
Sorry.
Well, I don't like your new hair either.
We need to break up.
What? Why?
Because you suck.
You know what? Fine. I didn't even like you that much anyway. Your sister's hotter than you.
You look like a rat. I don't want another quirk. I just want to be normal.
Well, that's not an option, so... Sorry, what did you say?
I can't talk any louder than this.
You need to speak up. Hey, Bailey, what's up? Did you lose your voice or something? I stayed up all night finishing my project.
That's great.
Are you ready to present?
I can't give a presentation tonight.
You have to. It's part of our grade. Bailey, would you like to present first? Sorry, what? Go ahead.
My presentation is about the cultivation of bananas.
Can you speak louder? Huh? If you can't speak up, I'm failing you. That's it, you're getting a 0. Whoever drives a pink Prius, you're getting towed.
Wait, no, that's my car.
Speak up now and move it. Okay, that's it, we're gonna tow it. Is there a rat in here? It's $1,000 to get your car back.
Why am I the only one that's always weird?
Because you're weird and a freak. Anyway, my boyfriend's coming over later.
Why?
So we can hang out.
Where?
In my room, duh.
To do what?
What do you think we're gonna be doing? Hey, do you remember my sister?
Who's that?
You've met her like 10 times.
Are you new here?
No, what are you talking about?
Who is the 5th president of the United States?
I didn't sign up for a pop quiz.
What flavor are Fruit Loops?
Bitch, I don't know, fruit?
How many teeth does the shark have?
Okay, what's wrong with you?
Have you ever licked the bottom of a foot?
Ew, no, have you?
Do you love pineapple and pizza?
Absolutely not, ew.
Is mayo an instrument?
Blink if you need help.
Do you ever think that birds are trying to talk to us and we just can't understand what they're saying?
I just want you to stop saying weird shit, man.
Where do babies come from?
When two parents love each other very much.
What is love?
Okay, I didn't ask for an existential crisis.
Oh my God, please, I do not want to do this again.
Could I drive your car today? I backed mine into a wall.
Yes.
Cool, thanks.
I meant yes.
I know, that's what you said.
Yes!
I love your enthusiasm. I'll try not to hit anything. Also, I took your Prada purse. Is that okay?
Yes.
You're the best. Hey, could you do my homework for me?
Yes.
Cool, now I have more time to play Minecraft.
Are you okay?
Yes.
You don't look okay.
Dude, I think my boyfriend's cheating on me. Do you think he is?
Yes.
I knew he was too friendly with his tutor. Will you help me throw eggs at his house?
Yes.
I'm not being crazy, right? Like, this is a totally normal reaction.
Yes.
But I think he still likes me. Am I delusional?
Yes.
You're not supposed to say that. Isn't everyone a little delusional?
Yes.
I can't find my straightener. What are you doing? Did you move it somewhere? I need it.
Oh yeah, I put it in the...
In the what? Just tell me.
Oh yeah, I think that I moved it too.
Are you going crazy or am I? Hey, what's up?
You smell kinda...
Huh? What are you talking about?
I think that you need a...
I do not smell bad.
Yeah, you smell like...
Can you finish what you're saying? You're freaking me out. What's the answer to number 5?
Of course, the answer is...
The answer is what?
I found that the solution to the problem is...
Are you feeling all right?
What are you talking?
I think somebody needs to call the nurse. Do you remember my locker combination?
Mm-hmm. It's 1435.
But it's 3 numbers.
Then you twist it to the left and the right and then...
Ugh, you're not helpful. Are you feeling okay?
Yes, I feel...
What? What do you feel?
Delulu.
Yeah, I can tell. Did you eat my leftovers?
And that's why you're dead built like a baked bean.
A baked bean? That's so mean. What's wrong with you?
Because I've seen horses with better hair than you.
You know I'm insecure about my hair. Why would you say that?
Class, stop talking, you ungrateful little shits.
I can see why your wife left you.
Excuse me? Go to the principal's office now. So you've been saying inappropriate things to your peers and teachers.
I could smell your BO from Canada.
What? I showered this morning. You need to stop bullying everyone.
Is your hair real? Because it looks like a wig.
How could you tell it was a wig? If you say one more thing, I'm gonna suspend you.
Have you slept? Because you look really tired.
That's it. You're suspended for a month. Now what do you have to say for yourself?
Are you married? Because if so, I feel really bad for her.
You have a lot of nerve talking to me like that.
If you Googled the word ugly, there would be a photo of you right next to it.
That's it. I'm expelling you instead.
You like my outfit today? I'm unsure about it.
No.
Okay, harsh. Do you think a different top would make it better?
No.
Why are you nodding but saying no? What if I added on a coat to this outfit?
No!
Damn, do you like anything? Do you have a pencil I could borrow?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, did you do the homework?
No.
Shit, I was gonna copy you. Could you answer number 4 for the class, Bailey?
No.
Okay.
No.
But I didn't even ask you anything. Dude, I just found out that your crush likes you back.
No.
What do you mean, no? I've been hearing rumors that he's gonna come over and ask you to homecoming today.
No.
I thought you liked him.
No.
Someone has to warn him. That's so embarrassing. Will you go to homecoming with me?
No.
Hey, I love your outfit.
Thanks, Melanie. I love your new haircut.
Really? Thank you so much. Do you actually like her hair?
No, it looks like her mom put a bowl over her head and started cutting.
Then why would you say that to her? You can't lie.
Why not? I like to keep my balance high.
People are gonna find out that you're not telling the truth. Hey, your hair looks so pretty.
Oh, thanks. I love your skirt. It's very grandma couture.
It was my grandma's. We should totally hang sometime.
You know, I'm like really busy. I got a lot going on.
Oh, it's okay. I get it. Seriously, can you just stop lying to people like that?
I already told you no.
You're gonna regret it. Tell me you at least liked her skirt.
That was the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen.
Your hair looks hideous. Did you even wash it?
Excuse me?
Go take a shower. You smell bad.
Why is everyone looking at me funny?
Have you not seen it? Your best friend took a voice memo of you making fun of someone.
What?
Looks like you're not going to be getting any more compliments. Why do you look like that?
What? What do you mean?
You're kind of scary.
Why do I look like I know how to play a guitar?
I think your soulmate did it. Come on, we have to get in the car now.
I have to go to school like this?
Yeah, you can't skip it.
Whoa, are you trying to be in a band?
Ah, yes, real funny. I played the trombone.
My soulmate gave me a Gucci belt.
Why are you bragging when I look like this?
I think you look kind of cool. Bailey, come to the office.
What? But I wasn't even late today. I skipped Starbucks.
No, that's not it. Your outfit is inappropriate.
What? Why?
It's distracting to other students.
But I didn't pick this, my soulmate did.
It doesn't matter, you're suspended. Leather is against the dress code.
You're suspending me for wearing a leather jacket?
Exactly. You can't leave until your parents come pick you up.
My parents can't pick me up, they're at work.
Then you can sit over there with the other hooligans. Dana, you spray painted the back of the school again? No, it wasn't me.
Wait, I know that you didn't do that.
Why, because you did?
No.
I'm adding on to your suspension.
Expired May 1998. That's not that long ago.
Wait, don't use that.
Why not? It's just powder.
I heard that it burned a hole in one girl's face. Are you seriously wearing that on your date tonight?
Hey, what's wrong with this?
It looks like you haven't washed it in a few days.
At least my clothes don't look like they're from Kmart.
Ew, did you just throw up?
Mm-hmm.
You have to cancel if you're sick.
But they're so hot.
Hey, I'm not gonna be able to make it tonight. I just threw up. Sorry. Why did my Dodge death count just go up after I sent that text?
Relax, it was probably because of the Uber or something.
Who do you invite over?
No one.
Probably a salesman. Oh, hi.
I felt bad that you were sick, so I brought you a drink.
How did you find where I live? I didn't tell you.
I have my ways. Here, the drink.
Thanks.
Take a sip.
I'm okay.
My grandma made it special for you.
Okay, I'll be sure to try it later. Have a good night. I think my date is trying to kill me.
Good, you're such an annoying sister.
I think my date was trying to kill me.
Good, you're annoying, I hope so.
This man is still on the loose for killing multiple women.
What's on the TV? Can you turn it up?
Dude, wasn't that your date? You have to tell the police.
I can't, I don't have any evidence of him doing anything.
There must be something.
I have to catch him myself.
No, are you insane?
A little. Hey, are you free tonight for a date? Send. He said yes.
What kind of crazy person meets up with a killer?
Hey, this is such a nice restaurant. I feel underdressed.
You are, but whatever.
So, what do you do for a living?
I'm an actor, no big deal.
Have I seen you in anything?
Yeah, I was tree number 3 in The Wizard of Oz. Why don't you have some water before dinner?
No, I'm not thirsty. So, where do you live?
What, is this an interrogation? Why do you care?
Just curious.
Your food looks a little bland. Let me put some salt on it.
No, I don't want salt on my food. Stop.
Is your phone voice recording?
What? No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I see it.
Dude, that was my phone.
Sorry, did you need that?
$100 now or double it.
I'm gonna take it. I can get so many pumpkin spice lattes with that.
But then someone else could get $200 and they might need it more.
And I need my pumpkin spice.
Whatever, I'm gonna double it. 3 Lamborghinis.
I'm out of the game, but you should take it.
What would I even do with 3 cars? I don't have a license.
You could sell them.
Driving scares me anyway.
Dude, I'm in so much trouble.
What? Why?
I got 10 houses and accidentally burnt one down.
You burnt a house down?
Well, yeah, but it was only 1 out of the 10, so.
This is why we can't have nice things. 8 private jets?
That's not fair. I want 8 private jets.
Where would I go? The only place I walk to is the fridge.
You could go anywhere, duh.
I just don't want to take it away from someone who might want it or need it more than I do.
Okay, whatever, goody two-shoes. I'm gonna turn one of my 10 houses into a water park. Hello, Earth to Bailey. I was asking if I should put a lazy river in. What? What does it say?
$1 billion. $1 billion.
If you don't take that, you're an idiot.
I don't know what to do with that much money. I have $7 in my account right now.
Dude, you could get literally whatever you want.
I'm gonna do it.
Bailey, no, don't. Ugh, why? Broke people should never laugh.
I have some bad news again.
Oh God, what is it this time?
I burnt down a second house.
How did you burn down a second house?
I left my tacos in the microwave too long. So what did you get?
Nothing. I have nothing.
What? Why?
Because all of this is insane. I don't need that much money or 16 private jets.
You could have had 10 houses like me.
You shouldn't even have the houses. You keep burning them down.
Maybe that's why they gave me so many.
Whatever. I'm fine.
What is it?
There's no double it button anymore.
What do you mean there's no double it button? That's the whole point of this.
It just says take it.
Well, finally you have to take something. Is it at least good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. $100 billion?
Bitch, what?
Absolutely not. I don't need all that money.
You're so boring. I'd be on my way to the Lambo dealership by now. Are you trying to go to clown college?
What? No.
Because you're acting like Boo Boo the fucking fool. Take the money or I'll literally knock you unconscious and do it for you.
Okay, if you'll shut up. $100 billion has been added to my account.
Finally, so what's the first thing that you're gonna buy?
I think I'm finally gonna get my mom a new car.
Boo, you're so boring. Get yourself something.
She's been driving the same car for 20 years. It's on its last leg.
If it still runs, she doesn't need a new one, right? If you have so much money, why don't you just give me some?
Sure, how much money?
10 million won't even make a dent. You have so much.
Yeah, you're right. Sure.
Wait, you're giving away money? I want some too.
Sure, how much?
I want 50 million.
I want money.
Ooh, give me some.
You guys are getting money from her? I want
some.
Can I
have 100 million?
Uh-oh. Could have sworn that I was walking into a Starbucks.
Hi, welcome to heaven.
Is that like a new coffee shop?
No, you died and you're in heaven now.
Okay, where are the cameras? I'm being pranked, right?
It's not a prank. You dropped your phone going into Starbucks and then an elderly woman ran you over.
That's a tragic way to die.
Maybe you should get off your phone.
This isn't heaven just yet. You have to have enough good points to go. Otherwise, you go to the bad place.
I don't want to go there.
Then you have to go back to Earth to make amends with those you've hurt.
Okay, fine. I'll go back to Earth to right my wrongs.
The first person you must see is Lacey.
Oh my God, no, I hate her.
You have to apologize.
Fine. Hey, Lacey.
Ah! But you just died.
I've come back to make amends with you. I'm sorry, it was wrong of me to give you food poisoning so that I could have the lead in the school play.
You did that? That's not why I hate you.
What?
You let my pet bird fly away.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry for that too.
No, you're not. You know what? I don't forgive you.
What?
You failed and have 2 more chances. Would you like to take them?
Okay, yes, I'll take them.
You have 2 more chances. Would you like to take them?
Okay, yes, I'll take them.
The next person is your older sister.
Why would I need to apologize to my sister? She loved me.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, sis.
Oh my God, am I hallucinating?
No, I've come to make amends.
No way, you can't fix what's been done.
I don't even know what I did. I thought that you loved me.
How could I love you? Our parents gave you everything and they gave me nothing. They clearly liked you more.
But that wasn't my fault.
But you never stuck up for me or tried to include me.
Listen, I'm sorry that they didn't treat you the same as they treat me, but I love you, and I would never mean to hurt you like that.
I'm sorry, too. I've been holding a grudge for so long, but I can let it go. I should have told you how I felt sooner.
It's okay.
I forgive you. I don't want any bad blood between us. Congratulations, you succeeded. One more, and you'll make it to heaven.
I can do it. Who is it?
Your mother.
No, I'm not doing that.
You have to, unless you want to go to the bad place.
Morning, hon. Here's your breakfast for today.
Mom, do you have eyes? I can't eat this.
I didn't pick that. Your soulmate did.
Ugh, that's disgusting. Can I just eat something else?
No, you're only allowed to eat what they choose for you. Do you have a pencil I can borrow?
No.
Damn, I was just asking for a pencil.
Sorry, I'm so hangry. My soulmate didn't give me any breakfast.
That sucks. Mine gave me a charcuterie board. Is that a jar of mayo?
It's not even regular mayo, it's the vegan kind.
Maybe they're a vegan.
I'm not eating a jar of mayo for lunch. Does this kid hate me?
Can I have it? I love mayo.
Ew. Come on, at least give me a side or something. Are you kidding me? Minced garlic? Bro thinks I'm a vampire.
You don't like garlic? I eat it with a spoon.
You can have it, weirdo. They haven't even given me any water.
Who cares? I only drink Dr. Pepper.
I don't care about the rules. I need water now.
No, don't do that.
What? What's gonna happen?
You can only eat what they choose forever now.
Did you have to stab him?
You weren't there. You didn't hear what he said to me.
Well, what did he say?
What are you gonna do? Stab me?
That's pretty fair.
So this filter is supposed to analyze your face and pick your perfect eye color. Like if you were born with the perfect eyes, then apparently mine were supposed to be blue and brown around the edges. That's kind of cool. You know, I actually really like that a lot. I think it looks really good.
Apparently, it's impossible to beat the AI at tic-tac-toe. But I'm gonna beat it because I'm a genius. So watch me do this.
If I had created a website with this many problems, I'd kill myself.
Do you have a question, Kelly?
Yeah, I have a lot of questions. Number one, how dare you?
Here's your breakfast, sweetie.
Finally, this bagel isn't moldy. Oh, just kidding. It actually is. I'm starving. What if I just keep ignoring what they tell me to eat?
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I wish I got a charcuterie board.
Sticking out your gat for the Rizzler.
What are you singing? Please stop. It hurts my ears.
Sorry, have you got any real food yet?
No, they're definitely trying to kill me off.
Good, you're so annoying.
I think this is uncooked pasta.
You should try it. Maybe it's good. No way. Dude, I was just kidding. Why can't you just ignore your soulmate and eat whatever you want?
My mom told me not to.
Aw, do you always listen to what your mommy tells you?
No. Ugh, refried beans. Come on.
I'd slurp those up with a straw.
I can't do this anymore. Give me one of those grapes.
No, haven't you learned anything?
Why does it taste like that?
It switches your taste buds.
Great. I have to find them so that they'll give me real food before it's too late.
Good luck, you have nothing to go.
I don't know, my arm is starting to look real tasty.
No, your breakfast is here.
Mom, this is a can of cat food.
Yeah, but there's cheddar in it.
You're married, how did you and Dad find each other?
It took many, many years.
I can't wait that long.
The only way to find out is to break into the factory.
I've never committed a crime, but there's a first time for everything, thanks. More cat food? What is wrong with you?
Excuse me, do you need something?
Hi, I'm here for a maintenance checkup.
Oh, go right on in.
That was way too easy.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Stay back.
Are you threatening me with a bottle of Febreze?
I need to find out who my soulmate is.
That's what everyone says who doesn't want to do the work.
They haven't fed me in days.
Why didn't you say that? That's illegal. Looks like your soulmate is Jack Smith.
Jack? That little bitch. Jack, I need to talk to you right now.
Oh, hey, have you met my new girlfriend, Macy?
Girlfriend?
I've been feeding her 5-course meals all week.
Work? What does that even mean?
Every day you do something different that's a little weird.
Okay, I'm sure it won't be that bad.
Why'd you say that twice? That's so annoying. Good luck.
Fuck. Hi.
Hey, did you hear the tea about Justin?
Yes.
Okay, why are you talking like that?
I have to say everything twice.
Oh God, this is gonna be a long day. Bailey, could you read chapter 5 for the class?
No. We're gonna be here a while.
You have to read it or I'll give you a 0.
Okay, if you say so.
Finally, it took you 2 hours to read that.
I told you so, I told you so.
I'm never recovering.
Hey, babe, what do you think of my new haircut?
It looks ugly, it looks ugly.
You don't have to be so mean. It doesn't look that bad, right?
Sorry, sorry.
Well, I don't like your new hair either.
We need to break up, we need to break up.
What, why?
Because you suck.
You know what, fine. I didn't even like you that much anyway. Your sister's hotter than you.
You look like a rat.
Oh, absolutely. And I do believe there is something to be said about this sort of willing ignorance, right? This sort of duality between that consciousness of being aware in such...
So just curious, what have you been giving to your soulmate then?
The trash from whatever my girlfriend has. If you don't mind, we're gonna go eat some Wagyu.
That's like $100 a piece.
My princess deserves the best. So, did you tell him?
No, I didn't tell him. I don't want him. Can I just like switch soulmates?
No, dude, you can't.
A single peanut? What am I, a squirrel?
At least it's edible.
This is the only real food he's given me in days.
You need to do something.
Wait, I should trick him.
Seriously, can't you just tell him like a normal person?
No. Hey, Macy, are you allergic to anything by chance?
I'm super allergic to peanuts.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. That sucks. Bye. Jack, I have something to tell you. It's so important.
Sure, what's up?
Your girlfriend just told me she loves peanut butter. It's her favorite thing ever.
I didn't know. Thank you for telling me.
Yes, it worked. This is the best day of my life.
You're insane. Hey, I need to talk to you right now.
I'm kind of busy.
You set me-
Listening test. A. Hi, B. Answer to this way to listen phone. B. Of course. Listen again.
Afternoon. What can I do for you?
I need to buy a gun.
I did not set you up.
You told me that she loves peanut butter.
That's what she said.
She's deathly allergic to it.
Oh, I must have misheard her. Sorry.
Are you insane? Where'd you even get that peanut butter?
The grocery store?
Yeah, right. You were mocking me because you've always had a crush on me.
I do not like you.
Ugh, everyone likes me.
You are so delusional. It's honestly brave.
Whatever.
That peanut butter wasn't enough. I'm still hungry.
You should get lunch in a sec.
Where's my food?
There's nothing there.
Nothing?
I didn't even know you were allowed to do that.
How long can humans go for without food?
I think it's like 2 hours or something. You just need to talk to him.
Don't you think it's a little late for that? There must be another way.
There is no other way.
With a magic potion, you can turn the table so you choose what he eats.
Who are you?
I'm no one. Bye.
Maybe I should listen to her.
Are you insane? You're probably hallucinating.
Did you have to stab him?
You weren't there. You didn't hear what he said to me.
Well, what did he say?
What are you gonna do, stab me?
That's pretty fit.
So this filter is supposed to analyze your face and pick your perfect eye color. Like, if you were born with the perfect eyes, then apparently mine were supposed to be blue and brown around the edges. That's kind of cool. You know, I actually really like that a lot. I think it looks really good.
Apparently, it's impossible to beat the AI at tic-tac-toe. But I'm gonna beat it because I'm a genius. So watch me do this.
If I had created a website with this many problems, I'd kill myself.
Do you have a question, Kelly?
Yeah, I have a lot of questions. Number one, how dare you?
Hello? You guys, make sure you are reading the questions carefully. I'm seeing a lot of people mess up the short answer. I'm not going to say names. What? But make sure you are reading the questions carefully.
What is this?
It's the potion the old lady was talking about before.
Why is it brown and chunky?
No balls, you won't drink it.
What did you say?
Wait, dude, I was kidding. How did it taste?
Oh my god, that was foul. Wait, it worked?
Maybe the old lady was real and you weren't hallucinating.
I get to pick for him now. That was so worth it.
You almost threw up.
Soulmate eats raw fish or a hamburger. You're not getting good food. Dog food or broccoli? This one's payback for the cat food.
Come on, don't you think that's a little harsh?
Like I haven't been starving for the past couple days?
You're gonna make him sick.
Good.
Jack, could you answer number 4 for the class?
Ew.
I'm so sorry, my soulmate's been giving me rotten food all day.
Dude, I told
you. You have to give him water, he was throwing up.
Do I though?
Yes, that's like really bad.
No, I don't think I'm done yet.
Jack, if your soulmate is putting you in danger, you can report it as an emergency. Then the turns will restore.
You can what?
Yeah, she is putting me in danger.
No one told me that.
I mean, you did trust a random old grandma.
Emergency reported. Shit.
You've dug yourself a hole this time.
I can't starve for the rest of my life. I need my Chick-fil-A.
Seriously, that's what you're worried about? Just go tell him.
Okay, fine. Jack, you need to think about your soulmate.
Why should I? She was trying to kill me.
Because if you keep not giving her any food, she could die.
Good. I hope she does. I don't want her. Actually, I'm gonna send her her lunch right now.
No, don't pick anything.
Why shouldn't I send my soulmate lunch?
Because you should just give her nothing.
You just told me to feed her.
I changed my mind. You know, she was trying to kill you, so just don't give her any food at all.
Yeah, you're right. Dude, what was that?
I panicked, okay?
I can help you.
Listen, Grandma, last time you did this, it got flipped around even worse. I don't trust you. And that potion tasted like shit.
That's what it was made of. Spray this on him and he'll fall in love with you.
This is just a Bath and Body Works spray.
But it's magical.
Jack, you should really try some of this. It'll smell good on you.
Ew, stop. Wait, you're actually really pretty.
Oh, thanks.
I should break up with my girlfriend and date you.
I just want you to give your soulmate real food.
I'll do whatever you want. So, did it work?
Oh, it definitely worked.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh my God, where did you come from?
I followed you. Can I have a kiss?
I would rather drink gasoline.
Ew, why am I so close to you?
What?
I forgot to mention it only lasts 10 minutes.
Girl, this is why I don't...
So apparently when you treat people like they treat you, they get mad. Oh.
Ew, why are you so close to me?
Because I'm your soulmate.
No, you're not. Why are you lying to me right now?
What? No, I'm not lying.
I wouldn't be your soulmate if we were the last two people on Earth.
You can't ignore the soulmate system.
I don't care what the system says.
Yeah, because your plan worked out so much better than mine.
You got scammed by a grandma twice.
What is that?
Is this a pill?
Yeah, Sherlock, good one. You should take it.
Are you crazy? I think he's actually trying to kill me off now.
You have no idea what it even is.
Ew, this is like a rotting Starbucks drink.
It's because you pissed him off so bad.
This isn't fair. Why do I get a shitty soulmate?
Mine gives me steak for dinner.
Hello, ladies.
First of all, whose grandma is this? You need to be on a leash.
I know some information.
No, we're not doing this again.
It's about who your soulmate is.
I know who my soulmate is.
I forgot to tell you that he is not your soulmate.
Just a few of the things that we loved about her. She was always, always on time. She was always the first person to arrive somewhere. She was also an organizational queen.
la verga. Casi se me caen mis pinches jetos, güey. Casi se me caen.
Hello. You guys, make sure you are reading what? The questions carefully. I'm seeing a lot of people mess up the short answer. I'm not gonna say names.
What?
But make sure you are reading the questions carefully.
Jack is not your soulmate.
What? What are you talking about?
You've been talking to the wrong person.
And you're just telling me this now?
Well, I guess it never came up. Jack has a brother.
Why does that make a difference?
Because his brother is your soulmate.
But I found out that it was Jack.
He switched names with his brother in order to cover up the expulsion he got.
Are you kidding me?
I do not kid.
Jack, what is your real name?
It's actually Nathan. Why?
Where's your brother?
I think he's like over there.
Hi, I know this is weird, but I think that I'm your soulmate.
Hi, I'm so sorry. You must be so hungry.
Yeah. Why were you sending all that stuff?
My brother spent all our money on food for his girlfriend. That was all I had. I'm so sorry.
No, it's totally okay. I get it.
I would never treat my soulmate like that. I'm so glad I found you.
Me too.
Oh my gosh, now everybody's ganging up against me. For what?